How was Subban wearing your jersey now?
Oh, he just came up to me and asked me to use it. I took it
over. Didn't help?
No, he made some pretty good moves, I think. He just came up to me about 5 seconds before he was going on, and he was like, I need your jersey quick. And so, I didn't really think about it. I just sort of took it off and gave it to
him. Dan Boyle apparently is the leader behind that little decision. Your thoughts on him offering up your jersey?
I don't know. It's pretty funny. I mean, I think if he took a Stahl's jersey, it might fit him better. I thought it was pretty funny. I think the fans really like it.
What was your reaction?